How much are these?
They feel real. I mean, like, nah, you gotta have the ones with the strings on the. Like, I wouldn't get that.
These.
Yeah, how much are that one? Price tag on that one?
180.
Dang. Yeah, but that is the best jersey to have is a hockey jersey. You get the most out of the. You know what I'm saying? Compared to like a basketball jersey. Really is regular. Really,
135.
It is regular pricing. For real?
135.
Like hats are $25.
$180. Get that. What's the difference?
The size. This bigger size.
The shoulders. Just more.
How much are the shorts, real quick? The Mavs shorts. The shorts.
These are $230. Does it depend on the size?
It's last year's model. Is that the Adidas brand? It's the Adidas brand? It's the Adidas brand? Yeah, it is the Adidas. Oh, it has. Oh, it doesn't have a number in the back.
Does that?
Yes.
It does? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
What's the price difference? $50?
Yeah, pretty much.
Not having the number in the back is kind of whack.
That's not bad for $135. No number.
That's pretty cool. How much is that one? Windbreaker? $125? $80, bro. See, the hats aren't that bad, bro. They're like $25. Dang, the hanger. The official Dallas Stars, Mavericks, Pro Shop, gift shop here. Sure, here. Let's see.
$35.
Yeah, but that's that thin shit. Got a regular cotton shirt.
$28.
It's MSRP. It's
$28 to $35.
It's MSRP. You know what I'm saying? It's like the same price everywhere.
37.
Let's go look at the pucks, the hockey pucks.
That's not bad.
How much?
38 for the t-shirt for with the name.
It's still a little much. 40 bucks. Come on. You want
that's
the?
Not bad. Is it a rubber? I don't want to keep you enough. Ben is pretty good.
Robertson is the best player, bro. That's why it sold out. Let's go to the pucks over here. They have a lot of pucks. I think they do like a puck for the game of the night, like they show it.
The Islanders.
It's a real pop. Wow. From Anaheim, no love from.
These are live.
Yeah, but that's whack. The All-Star game was so whack. I didn't even watch it. I just heard it was whack.
Really?
Yeah, people were pissing on it.
No, 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 no.
Look at the puffs.
The only ones they got. How do I get something?
Shirt or look at the hat. The hats are good prices. $25. The hats aren't that bad. Look, for like this one, look, $25. Look. Don't get a jersey. Get a hat, bro. $20.
New kids. That's why it's back here.
Here's a men's hat. I like this one, bro.
This cream, bro.
Ask if they have the jersey. You gotta get, or at least get a shirt. They might have it inside, though. They have a gift store inside, too. They got the hanger inside. Would you go for a hoodie or no? It's still the bill, bro. $230. See, without the names, it's like 100-something. With the names, it's like 200. Let's go inside, though. You want to go inside and look?
Well, you think they have something better inside?
They do have another gift shop. They have like two different. They have the table. They got the table and they got the gift shop in there. That's what I'm saying.
All right, let's get one drink and then we'll go in. Come on. One drink.
I don't want to drink anymore. I'm good.
I just want a mixed drink, then we'll go in.
Oh, excuse me, bro. Oh, the fuck is that? A tiger? It's a lion, bro. let's just split the beer inside, though.
No, we'll do that too.
Come on.
This
is the cheaper, like, it's the $12 drink. Hockey vlog, you know what I'm saying? We don't have to talk about drama all day. We do go out to sports. Feel me? There's a gift shop inside the center. Look at this one. We got Helen. How much is this jersey, sir?
$230.
It'd be like $250.
The tag. Yeah.
Let's see. You. Anna has the ties.
No, that's it.
Do you want to try on the glow in the dark one to see how it looks, or would you rather have the green?
No.
Sure.
No, I like the ties.
It looks a little big though. Big? That one looks way better. That one looks baggier.
No, it's less. It's 54.
But look at the sleeves. The sleeve length is longer.
It's supposed to be.
You look like an asshole. You look like
a hoodie.
You look like an asshole.
That way you can wear it over.
You look like a green bean right now. You don't even know who player that is, asshole. You gonna get it for real? You're an asshole, bro. Just get a $24 shirt, and you get the hat. Look.
Get it.
For real? Look up that player. Make sure he's good.
Yeah.
What player? What position?
I don't know.
For real? That black school kid, look.
Alright, your total is
$248.90. Wow.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, he really got the jersey. I'll never pay that much. For real.
All right, they're going to hit the head.
I'll pay the $130 for the jersey hoodie, but come on. But you do get the most.
You won't pay the $250?
It is a bit.
Why are you going to come every week, bro? You won't pay the $250 for the real jersey?
That is true. We'll see who I like first, though. I might be a big goalie guy.
I might spend another $250 on a Robinson online.
The black and...
Yeah, the neon.
Oh, here's the trophies. Look at this.
Yeah, see, I told you.
But they don't have the one there. They don't have the Stanley Cup. No, that's not it.
No, I think the Stanley goes back.
Nobody. Oh, it is. Look. Yeah. 99. Yes, that's the year you said.
Here, take a picture of me in front of it. With your camera, your camera.
Going all the way to glass. For our program. Get a picture of me by the glass, I'll get you one too.
Ready?
American Airlines Center, Dallas Stars, ready to go. Big old booties. Let's go. Ladies and gentlemen.
Look up top.
Another gift shop. We got 45 gift shops up here. You saw it? It was good? I'm in there. Go up.
Stars! Through the air rolls high, o'er the world. Joe Cronin for the Boston Bruins coming in. Tomas Kinney from York Islanders for the goalie position.
Come on, boys! Get in there! Get in there, come on!
Oh my goodness. Good.
Come on!
think we brought the other
Reflection.
Anaheim 49. You guys for your appearance. All right, Stars fans, what do you say we do it again with the Anaheim Pavilion, powered by THC Energy? Your Dallas Stars are
power play.
Power play today. Come on.
That's Robertson right there.
He's like 20, 21. Go.
Tied 2-2.
Number 16, Joe Thomas. Last shooting for the Anaheim Ducks, number 37, Mason McTavish.
That's what? That's 2 out of 3?
Yeah.